Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming one of the most distinguished Warren Wilson College graduates, Natalie Baszile.
The thing that drew me to writing was I wanted to be part of a tradition, right? I wanted to be part of an African-American literary tradition. With Queen Sugar, I wanted to be part of a Southern storytelling tradition. If I can show how race operates just between two people, right, maybe that will open up an opportunity for people to have more honest conversations. I was working on Queen Sugar by myself and realized that I had reached a point where there were certain things about fiction and writing that I didn't know. And I thought, you know, I need to go and be in a place where people are talking about these things. And so Warren Wilson was that program for me, and it represented an opportunity to just think and talk about writing, which is what I loved. And so when I came here, it was, what I loved about it was all the people here, no matter where they had come from, no matter what else they had done in their lives, we shared this common bond, which was a passion for the written word.